Officials say Ryan Ducharme of Massachusetts was traveling in Madrid with his brother and two other snowmobilers around 10:30 last night. At one point, Ducharme's brother noticed he was missing, turned around to look for him, and found him off the trail with his sled crashed into the trees. Officials say Ducharme died at the scene. An initial investigation shows he was traveling too fast for trail conditions. Officials say he was wearing a helmet and alcohol was not a factor.